tram control. Clearance confirmed. Thank you.
hydroponics. Check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientist left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Croft. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My teeth. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it, somehow.
Nitrogen supply depleted.
Thank you.
nitrogen supply depleted. Warning, liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Nitrogen supply depleted. Warning, liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Storage. Even if it was, the Leviathan would devour
you. You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we bend the bastard into space.
Contaminación
Security clearance required. Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is it? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
Clearance confirmed.
Liv Cross again. I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't, but I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah, like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Thank you.
entering zero gravity.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra.
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going, just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's just... that's not possible.